laptop configuration for the club kit. So after you set up your USB camera in the club kit, there's a couple of settings that you'll need to change in PCS Pro in order to get a picture in your video display. So if you go up to video and then video configuration, firstly you'll need to ensure that video capture is enabled, and secondly we'll need to add a new capture device under video capture devices. Next, ensure device type is other devices and cameras, and then with any luck in this drop down box for capture device you'll see HD USB camera. Now we can leave that at 5000 bitrate for now. Then if you click OK and then OK, your video display should then say starting video, and then after 2 or 3 seconds you'll then see a picture of my office wall, which you can now see, but obviously you'll see your glorious looking cricket pitches. Any problems with any of this, please let us know.